Hey there, this is Kirby Hosman with the Monday Minute. When you are beginning a new project, you need to learn a lot. There's likely new terminology, procedures, new relationships, and more. You'll need a plan. What are your next steps? What might they look like? How many steps will there be? Are there books I should read or videos I should watch? It can be overwhelming. The problem with many projects in life is they get stuck in the learning phase. We don't know what to do, and we don't know what we don't know. So we learn more about the project and become paralyzed with fear that we don't know enough. At some point, we need to take action. In my experience, most endeavors don't fail because the participants don't know enough. They fail because those involved don't take enough action. Most of your goals will take more activity than you anticipate. So the sooner you start, the better. The fact is, if you take the wrong action, you'll learn quickly. Then you'll have that knowledge and be able to take that new action and move the project in the right direction. That's right, you'll actually learn more in many cases just by taking action. So if you're stuck on a new project because you feel you're not ready, get over yourself. Don't worry about planning every step. Take the next right step, then navigate the next step from there. Thanks so much for watching the Monday Minute.